Today we're going to look at installing the leash strap on the Slinger acoustic hip strap or the hip strap. This happens to be the acoustic hip strap, which will be fine for this demonstration. So we're going to start by picking up the strap and going to the three-bar slider and pulling the loose end of the waist strap through the three-bar slider. Then we're going to pick up the leash strap and install the back side of the leash strap, which has the seam down by the loop right there. And we're going to insert the loose end of the waist strap through the loop and then pull it through. Now we'll take the loose end of the waist strap and pull it back through the three-bar slider so that the strap is installed correctly. When using with acoustic guitar, simply take the leash strap end, put it on the strap button, and pull the leash strap snug. And then to release it, simply use the tab to loosen the strap and remove it. Same with the hip strap. Attach the leash strap to the upper horn or strap button. Pull it tight to release. Use the thumb push on the slider and release the strap there. Now, if you install the strap button on the back of the lower horn, when installing the hip strap, you can use the leash strap to keep it securely attached to the hip strap by giving a snug pull, and that way the guitar won't come off the hip strap when pushed away from the body.